This is foam rolling the lower back. It's a mobility exercise, help out with sore muscles and mobility. You're gonna take a foam roller, you're gonna put it on the ground behind you, you're gonna lie down so that it's at your lower back, you're gonna be in a slight crunch, and you're just gonna roll around on your lower back. So you're just gonna be going from the middle of your back down to just above your hip bone, rolling back and forth. That's foam rolling the lower back.